Hi, I'm Allison, one of the team members here at Jobscan. We're trusted by over a million job seekers worldwide to help you land more interviews and job offers than ever before, thanks to our incredible resume technology. And today, I'm going to walk you through what resume keywords are, why they're important, and the five-step process to follow to make sure your resume is perfectly tailored to match the job description every time. So, what are resume keywords? Job listings include the abilities and competencies an applicant needs in order to be a great hire. These skills become keywords used by recruiters and hiring managers to quickly identify top candidates, whether they're skimming with their eyes or using software to filter applicants based on resume keywords. Recruiters don't carefully read resumes line by line. They take a cursory glance and only dig deeper if past job titles or skills pique their interest. Having the right resume keywords is even more critical when technology enters the mix. Most companies, including 99% of Fortune 500, use software known as applicant tracking systems, or ATS, that can scan the contents of a resume to make it searchable. Some systems, like Taleo, can even automatically filter and rank applicants based on the job description. This means that a highly qualified applicant could slip through the cracks or get wrongly rejected if their resume isn't optimized with the right keywords. But here's the catch. Optimizing your resume keywords isn't as simple as stuffing industry-specific skills and jargon into your resume. It's actually about tweaking the keywords already in your resume to match the job description. For example, if you're a graphic designer, you probably have a lot of experience with Adobe Creative Cloud, Adobe's software bundle that includes standards like Photoshop and Illustrator. But say the job description mentions only Adobe Creative Suite, its former name. If you have Adobe Creative Cloud on your resume, but the hiring manager searches the ATS for Adobe Creative Suite, you could be excluded from the results, even though you possess the exact skill set they're looking for. In this example, you want to optimize your Adobe experience by changing the resume keyword to Adobe Creative Suite. Mirroring the language, keywords, and buzzwords found within the job description is the easiest way to prove you're a better match than the competition. Here are the five steps to follow to find and use the right keywords for your resume. First, you're going to want to read through the job description and make a list of the keywords and skills included, especially any that are repeated. You can write these down on a Google or Word document or on a slip of paper. Next up, you're going to want to look at your job titles. A recruiter's first search will be for people who have actually done the specific job before, so be sure to list your job titles clearly on your resume under your work experience section. If your previous jobs performed essentially the same duties but had slightly different titles, it's okay to adjust them in order to better match the keywords. If you haven't actually held the job before, you can list it under your name at the top or as part of a summary section. The next most important resume keywords are hard skills. These are often technical skills learned through experience, like project management, knowledge of software or tools, reception, certifications, writing, or payroll. Whether a recruiter is skimming your resume or an ATS is analyzing it, these are the words that will help catch their attention. Match them verbatim to the job description when possible. Fourth up, you want to know, what are they most interested in? Pay special attention to the skills mentioned first or multiple times in the job description. If the job description asks for something that you forgot or de-emphasize, add it prominently and consider mentioning it 2 to 3 times in your resume. Start each new job entry in your work experience section with skills and qualifications that are found in the job description, even if they weren't necessarily the most important part of your day-to-day responsibilities when in the role. Manually tailoring your resume for every single job description takes a lot of work. Thankfully, Jobscan specializes in tools that speed up this process. Let's walk through how to use this tool together. Start by uploading your resume. Then on this side, you'll copy and paste in the job description. Jobscan will compare and analyze the two and outline key improvement suggestions to help make your resume more appealing to human hiring managers and the applicant tracking systems. Once you implement the keyword and formatting suggestions, you'll see your score go up. Once it's in a successful score range, you can export your tailored resume and submit to the job. One quick note, it's important to understand that emphasizing or de-emphasizing your resume skills is not the same thing as lying on your resume, which we definitely don't suggest. Few applicants have every skill and meet every qualification. That's okay. Tailoring your resume is about making sure the recruiter or hiring manager notices the ones you do have and bring you in for the next steps of the hiring process. The keyword and resume tailoring process might seem tedious at first, but the more you do it, the faster you'll become, and you're sure to see an improvement in your job application results. That's all for now. If you learned something today, please give us a thumbs up and comment below to let us know. To learn even more about what we talked about in today's video, check out the links in the description box below and test out the Jobscan tool for yourself. See you next time.